The Newton County School District starting their first day back to school today, with faculty, students, and staff following new safety guidelines. Our Kendra Malloy has more.
The start of a new academic year has begun for the Cougars, and they're excited about learning, even if it is a little different than usual.
I got in the bed at 8 o'clock, ready to come to school, see all my friends, my teachers, everybody I miss, and get to work. Right now it's going pretty good. Newton County, greatest school in the country. We're making the best of it.
Today, the even grades started, with tomorrow leading into the odd grades, giving the campuses 50% of students each day.
I was really excited to come here because my brother comes here, and I've always wanted to be here because it's bigger and there's more classes, and I wanted to learn more.
Students are social distancing in classrooms, the cafeteria, lines, and hallways. Everyone is required to wear a mask at all times.
And it was definitely different coming into school today. We're all wearing masks, and teachers are just sensitive about making sure we're all spread apart and everything. But I'm really excited to be back with sports and just everybody just learning.
The Newton County School District expresses the safety of their students and staff are their number one priority. I'm Keandria Malloy in Newton County.